Running PC games at the maximum possible graphical fidelity is a great feeling, but what about gamers out there just looking to enjoy the game no matter how the game looks? While this isn't everyone's cup of tea, some of you fine folks can't just point your fingers and get a new component to upgrade your PC, and strangely enough, all of a sudden, something like what I will show you in this video becomes very viable. So without any further ado, let's see what we can do to get the maximum possible FPS numbers out of Need for Speed Shift 1 and Need for Speed Shift 2 Unleashed. Instead of benchmarking the game to see how it performs on specific PC hardware, let's see what we can do to optimize the game for the maximum possible performance. Before we proceed with the optimization process, download and install Low Specs Experience. The download link for Low Specs Experience is available in the video description. Low Specs Experience is a PC video game optimization solution that I developed that allows you to optimize your favorite PC games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once the installation is complete, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut. Now select the optimization catalog, select the applicable digital platform, and then select Need for Speed Shift 1 or 2 Unleashed from this drop-down menu. Once done, press the Load the Optimization Package. Low Specs Experience will automatically detect a supported game version on your system. Now press OK and the optimization control panel will load. Once the optimization control panel has loaded, select the desired optimization presets and the rendering resolution for the game. Feel free to experiment with the optimization presets and rendering resolution to see what works best for your system. And now, to apply the optimization, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are unsatisfied with what you see, you can easily remove the optimization effects. That will do it for this video. If you found this video helpful, be sure to like and subscribe. Until next time, happy gaming!